is immensely proud in his resignation speech. And now the news in detail. A man identified as Barry James, alias Barry Foods, was found murdered at his home at Pitilal Hill Waterhole in Kokoreet this morning. The deceased was suspected to be killed about 2 days ago and was only discovered dead this morning. Several spent shells were recovered on the scene. Meanwhile, an unidentified man was shot dead in Las Lomas last night. According to reports around 11 p.m., police received a report of a shooting along Soraya Branch Trace, Las Lomas No. 3. When the officers arrived, they observed the body of a man lying on the roadway with gunshot wounds to his head. An 8-month-old baby was killed in a car crash on Monday. Karell Armstrong sustained fatal injuries after the vehicle he was in, along with his 32-year-old mother, crashed into a truck that was parked along the bypass road in Arima at about 2 p.m. The child and his mother, along with a 41-year-old man who was driving the car, were all rushed to the Arima hospital. However, the baby succumbed to injuries. According to reports, both baby and mother were in the back seat of the car at the time of the accident. A 47-year-old business owner has been arrested for knowingly receiving 16 stolen bottles of pure white Hennessy Cognac. The suspect, who is from Piccadilly Street, Curep, was held at about 3:30 p.m. yesterday during a police operation. The officers had received intelligence that a quantity of alcohol, which had been part of a large number of cigarettes and drinks stolen on June 30th from an establishment in Piako, had been spotted at a business place along 2nd Caledonia Road in Morvant. When the officers arrived, they found the 16 bottles, which made up part of the report, and the 47-year-old owner of the store was unable to give a reasonable account or receipts as to where he procured the liquor. He was detained as a result, and the bottles were seized. Internationally, British Prime Minister Boris Johnson announced his resignation Thursday, marking the end of his time at the top of UK politics. After resisting calls to step down for nearly 2 days, Johnson admitted to the world's media outside No. 10 Downing Street in London that it is clearly now the will of the Parliamentary Conservative Party that there should be a new leader and a new prime minister. He added that the process of that should begin now and that a timetable should be announced next week. Johnson insisted in his resignation statement that he believed it would be ill-advised to change governments when they are delivering so much, and when they have such a vast mandate, and when they are actually only a handful of points behind in the polls. And that was the 4 o'clock news on the street, 919 FM and online, Facebook and YouTube. Recapping the headlines, man found murdered in a house in Kokoreet. 8-month-old baby killed in a car crash. Businessman arrested with stolen goods. And internationally, UK Prime Minister Boris Johnson says he is immensely proud in his resignation speech. Do enjoy your afternoon and continue to be safe. I am Vanessa Thomas, Miss Aisha Wells, the Queen of Talk. She's up next.
News from the street.